I'm Sonsoles Martín Santamaría. I'm staff researcher at the Center for Biological Research in the CIB of the Spanish Research Council. I lead the group of computational chemical biology. We are devoted to the study of receptors involved in the innate immunity. These processes are very important in pathologies such as infection and also cancer and neurodegenerative diseases. We study the molecular recognition processes among these receptors and in the molecules they recognize. And also we are very interested in the design of small molecules that hopefully will be drugs to modulate these pathologies. And in order to perform our work, we use mainly computational techniques. So we can have the three-dimensional perspective of how these molecules interact among them and all these biological processes happen.